Okay, so first of all, can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Bama. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. And my favorite color is pink.
Very good. Okay, so can you tell me this? What color is the t-shirt that you are wearing? What color is it?
It's black and white.
Yes, very good. Can you spell for me white?
W-H-I-T-E.
Perfect, very good. And can you recite 1 to 10? Yeah?
It's E.
Is it?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Perfect. And tell me what's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is rabbit.
Is a rabbit? Why? Tell me what a rabbit. What do you like about a rabbit?
I like long ears, fluffy tail, and red eye.
Yeah, very good. And tell me what time do you wake up on Saturdays?
I wake up at
10 o'clock. Lovely. And tell me, describe what you look like. What's your appearance like? What do you look like? So you can say you are very pretty. You have long black hair. What do you look like?
I have 2 black eyes, 1 pink lips, 2 pink lips, 1 long black hair. I am tall.
You're very tall. You're nearly as tall as me. Yes, very good. And can you tell me on this picture, okay, in each of these rooms, do you know what this room is in the middle? Yeah.
It's dining room.
What can you do in the dining room?
Eat.
You eat, yeah. And what about, do you know what that room is at the top? What do you mean by doing that room at the top of the house? What does it look like they're doing?
It's
like an attic room. We call that an attic room. What about this one here?
It's a bedroom.
Yeah, what do you do in the bedroom?
Sleep.
You do?
Relax.
Yes, very good. Okay, let's look at some of these aliens. Okay, some of these aliens. So, can you see Walter? Walter on the second row. Can you describe Walter for me?
Walter has 2 eyes. One blue hair. And one party hat.
He does, he has a party hat on. I don't know why. Very good. What about Gina? Gina here.
Gina has 3 eyes. Long. Red hair, and she has a big mouth.
What color is her skin though?
It's green.
Yeah, she has green skin. Okay, very good. And can you tell me, how are these people feeling? So emotions, how do you think Kate feels? How does Kate feel?
I think he is scared.
Good. What about Ben? How do you think Ben is feeling?
He's hot.
Yeah, I think he's hot. And Paul? What do you reckon about Paul?
Paul is very cold.
Yeah, it's good. Very good. Okay. Let's see if you can fill in the missing words for these ones.
Are they from England? Yes, they are.
Good.
Are they happy? No, they aren't. Is he new here? Yes, he is. Are you nervous? Yes, I am. Is she at school? No, she isn't. Am I late? Yes, you are. Are you from Vietnam? Yes, I am. Are you hot? No, I'm not.
Perfect, good girl. Okay, tell me, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is cotton candy.
Lovely. What do you like to do on Saturdays?
I often swimming, playing with my little girl, little sister, and go visit my cousin.
Lovely. And where are your mom and dad from?
They from Vietnam.
Uh-huh. And when do you go swimming? Do you go swimming?
In summer, sometimes.
Yeah. Who's your favorite cartoon character?
My favorite cartoon character is Sophia the First, the princess.
Very good. And who's your math teacher?
My math teacher names Ha.
Okay. And who's your best friend? Tell me who's your best friend.
My best friend named Bambi. She's a monitor of my class.
Ah, okay, I see. Very good. And tell me, how do you feel on Mondays?
I feel very tired on Monday. We have PE. Too tiny. It's very terrible.
Okay, how do you feel on Tuesday evening?
Tuesday evening is good. I come here.
Lovely. Very good. How about Wednesday morning?
Wednesday morning is
horrible. Why is it horrible?
It's have every terrible. It's a math, memories, science,
okay.
History.
Yeah, lots of hard lessons, yeah? And how do you feel on Saturdays? Saturdays?
I feel relaxed.
Good girl, I'm pleased. Okay, tell me here, tell me what's in the house. Tell me three things you can see in the house. Describe
them. There are three beds.
Uh-huh.
Two baths. Baths.
Uh-huh.
And there is one washing machine.
Good girl, very good. Okay, tell me C. What preposition is C? Do you know preposition? So if it's in, on, under, behind, yes.
Where's the cat? Is behind the computer.
Perfect. What about age?
The cat, the TV is between the cat and the dog.
Yeah. And what about, you can't see, but this, no, James, tell me this one, yeah?
The cat is on the drawers.
Very good. And last, just say the opposite for me, you know, opposite, yeah? So what's the opposite of B? B? Do you know the opposite of B?
Small.
Uh-huh. Friendly.
Unfair.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Bad.
New.
Old.
Good. Late.
Early.
Good. Happy.
Sad.
Long.
Short.
Tall.
Shot.
Good, very good, well done, Bobby.